So I'm going to be making a review on the Hair 14 supplement. I bought a Hair 14 supplement some months ago and I've been using it for a while now. So this review is going to be a comprehensive one and I'll be walking you through some awful experiences I had trying to get a hold of this Hair 14 dietary supplement. You'll get to know how I really got around to using this product in the first place. So basically, I'm making this video to give you deep secrets about the supplement. But I'm also going to be like exposing some real shady deals most guys do. This would help you to know the real deals and stay of these guys. Did I mention that I have personally used this Hair 14 supplement? So every review I'll be sharing with you on this video is strictly from my personal experience. I'll pay close attention to everything I'll be sharing in this video, and when I am done walking you through, you would decide if the Hair 14 is the product for you and your hair regrowth or not. Now let me start by exposing these scammers to you and how you guys can all together avoid them. Now, there is a group of brilliant villains who use recycled code photos used in other programs as testimonials. They also go as far as making false claims about the ingredients used in manufacturing the Hair 14 supplements. They also run some extensive and attractive YouTube and Google ads. Now, people that are looking for products for regrowing hair and control hair fall products are their primary target. Now, they can succeed in deceiving since the Hair 14 is a supplement that is massively getting considerable recognition and attention online. These guys, they upload recycled pictures of failed products and they make some serious claim about the Hair 14 supplement being fake. Some of these testimonies are shared on the cloned website of the Hair 14 supplement, making it almost impossible for an unsuspecting individual to notice. Now, when you think of reading up some real reviews on this product, look for the revision on the original certified website for the Hair 14 supplement. Be very careful about the kind of site you visit for reviews and payments, as there has been a lot of reported theft on people's credit card on this cloned website. Maybe you are getting all scared and worried about how you can differentiate the real from the cloned website. Not to worry, before the end of this video, I am going to be sharing the actual link to the original sites. That's it on the scheming activities online. Let me now walk you through the pros and cons of this supplement. So before we actually dive into my personal review of this product, let's be sure we are all on the same page on the knowledge of what a Hair 14 supplement is and how it actually works. Hair 14 supplement is a unique hair regrowth supplement that combines its finest ingredients in their natural form to regrow hair and help control hair loss. Although all these are not serious health issues, they can result in hazardous health conditions. So I first heard of this product in a Facebook ad. It had a lot of unbelievable promises fighting hair loss within a period. Though it was almost impossible for me to accept, I had to give it a try, and I've been using it for some months now. I will walk you through the good and bad side of this product. Some of the pros of this dietary product is that it has absolutely no side effects. So if you've been searching for a potent drug that can take care of all this hair fall as well as regrowth of hair without causing any adverse effects, the Hair 14 supplement is your best bet. However, the great news about this product is that it really works. There is also a money back guarantee attached at the point of purchase. It is 100% refund if you find it doesn't work, so it is safe to say it is risk-free. Another good side of this product is that it's approved by the FDA as well as the GMP certified. Let's talk about the bad side. I would advise you not to expect immediate action on regrowth of hair or control hair loss when using this product, because it took me over 2 weeks to notice any changes. Like I mentioned earlier about the fakes, the clone website is genuinely a massive distraction to the good side of this product. Some other cons to this product are the spamming advert and made up known scientific fact about sleep that distributors use to sell the supplement. However, if you can look over that issue without any issue, you are good to go. Well, dear, I am done sharing my personal experience with you on the use of this fantastic regrowth hair products. So if you're convinced of using this product and you would love to get the link to the real website, I would recommend you click on the link I put in the description for special discounts. You can also pay through there without worrying about the safety of your card and also get first-hand reviews. Well, if you're still in doubt, I will tell you that this is the same link I used to purchase my own Hair 14 supplement and it was delivered intact. If after seeing this video, you are not yet convinced of using the Hair 14 supplement, please ignore any spamming advert or video that tells you crap about the supplement. This supplement has absolutely no side effects. Now, for the peace of your mind and the safety of your bank account, avoid these adverts and videos. That's it, guys. If you love this video, leave a like on this video and drop a comment down below if you have any other side to this product you want us to discuss or questions. I'll always be around to answer the questions and walk you through those doubts. Thanks for watching.